The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 316 pounds, Crush!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Pearl River, Mississippi, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ahmed Johnson.
The pressure is on.
This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting. Flying solo.
No offense.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
Man, here comes
what a sidewalk slam.
Did you hear that impact?
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's taking some good hits.
Driver.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Razor Ramon able to counter.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, look at that. Inverted scoop slam. find yourself in a spot like this. Launched face first.
Corey, there's so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You gotta proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, brutal forearms.
Kick to the gut.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, got Austin back.
And we have a competitor has been eliminated. Nasty.
And someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
He just punched him in the chest.
And over the top.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
He reverses it. Punch lands.
Raise the remote has been eliminated.
He's getting a huge boost. chants and cheers. Getting ready to send one over.
Well, this could be the end here.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Hits the drop kick. He's got the answer for that one.
Been tested, and these fans are showing their
putting no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Ooh, catches that with the cutter. Oh my, down with authority.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Hello.
And he's able to cut.
That hurt. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Who's it gonna be?
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Look at him totally driving. Yeah.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Punch right in the head.
Absolutely changed inside this arena.
Could very well get dumped out of here. Oh, God, face first. Facing a trampling. This could be it. Elimination time.
It's over.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Are you guys ready?
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 233 pounds, Shawn Michaels. And introducing the champion, from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 328 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Psycho.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up.
Oh, taking a right to him. No waiting.
You ready to count, Byron?
Here we go.
This could be an opportunity.
The face has been planted.
Oh, and even hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Here's the pin, title on the line. A kick out before the referee can get to one. Not yet.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, perfect kick. Incoming! Splash!
Making that shoulder a priority. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Tagged with a punch.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
Cover by the challenger.
One. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Can you believe what we are seeing, guys?
There's electricity in the air.
Going way up high. High risk.
Elbow drop
from the top. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
He's just dominating at this point. He can't allow himself to let up now.
Big boot. Going to torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Boy, what a kick. STO. Count now a pin for the championship. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Connected on that.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Straight impact on the throat.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Choke slam!
I don't know if I want to...
He turns it around.
Looking anyway.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Making that shoulder vulnerable. Returning off the band.
The title might change hands. Pin.
1, 2, 3. It's over. The reign is over.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Shawn Michaels.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.